1. I can shift. 2. I can shift easily.
Looking for a kid, then get attacked from an infected. I go to the station to make a report, and everybody there has been affected. Then I leave with a lone survivor. We escape into the woods. Then they turned like everyone else. There's not much else that I can endure. It seems that everybody's gone infected, right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something that we must do all alone. Survivors, they tell me the kid's alive. We track Mr. P to a place where he thinks that he'll survive. He has underestimated every move that we have made. We will stop the infection here. Their welcome is overstayed. It seems that everybody's gone infected, right down to the bone. This journey's into the unknown. We vow to track down the responsible. We've now become unstoppable. Something that we must do all alone.
I am an experiment gone wrong, left alone in the lab far too long. What are you doing here in this temple, trying to solve your life with symbols? Come a little closer, I promise I'll be gentle. Death might come, but I swear it's accidental. I am larger than I was before, no longer have to look at you from the floor. I am deadlier, come and see. Take a look at my fangs, I bite for free. La 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 la. I spit Della and I am a sneaky spider. Don't lose your wit, cause I'm a really good biter. You won't find what you're looking for here. I wrap you in a web and squeeze tighter and tighter. I spit Della and it's very nice to meet you, but please forgive me, cause I am gonna eat you. You won't find what you're looking for here. The door's locked tight and you're never gonna break through. I'm crawling through these halls of what you are intruding in. I'm gonna catch you and your friends, and it will be your end. I'm crawling through these halls of what you are intruding in. I'm gonna catch you and your friends, and it will be your end.
I will shift to my desired reality.
Hear the sounds, hear the sounds. I hear the sounds, hear the sounds, hear the sounds. I hear the sounds, they are swirling above me. What could it be out here in open sea? A rare occurrence just to see someone who doesn't flee. Why are they here? Who could it be? I'm gonna swim up and with all their luck, they won't see me just below the water. Gonna time it all right, execute the perfect strike. It's my specialty to sink the ship in front of me. Welcome to the party, don't be scared to close your eyes, 'cause if you make the wrong moves, it is your demise. Right here in this ocean is a place you shouldn't be, for you have gone and woken up your death, and that is me. I receive such a satisfaction seeing you sink and seeing your reaction, causing a panic and watching you go manic. This is what happens when you cross a Kraken. Isn't this fun? Getting liquid in your lungs, and you start to lose your vision to the depths you will succumb to. Darkness from no sun, other creatures that will come. What are you gonna do when you finally see that it's my specialty to sink the ship in front of me? Welcome to the party, don't be scared to close your eyes, 'cause if you make the wrong moves, it is your demise. Right here in this ocean, there's a place you shouldn't be, for you have gone and woken up your death, and that is me. Watching your ship go down, time to wear my crown, I'm the king of the ocean depths below. Slaughter. Don't say I didn't warn ya, you aren't ready for this horror. Don't invade my water, you're gonna pay for this later. Don't say I didn't warn ya, you aren't ready for this, are ya? Strike and sink ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. Don't you know that it's my specialty to sink the ship in front of me? Welcome to the party, don't be scared to close your eyes, 'cause if you make the wrong moves, it is your demise. Right here in this ocean is a place you shouldn't be, for you have gone and woken up your death, and that is me. Welcome to the party, don't be scared to close your eyes, 'cause if you make the wrong moves, it is your demise. Right here in this ocean, there's a place you shouldn't be, for you have gone and woken up your death, and that is me. Watching your ship go down, time to wear my crown, I'm the king of the ocean depths below.
Shifted. 38. I believe I have
success. Wait, what do we have here? Well, who are you? Oh, Willow is back. She now has a crew. Now something is up, I'm going to spew. What a whirlwind we have in chapter 2. First, we had a arrive up at the store. Found one battery, but we needed more. There's another one behind the door. Zizzy needs it quick, we're off to war. The next Easter egg came, we saw the metro. What could be next? Benny's portfolio. Or maybe it could be Bunny's crossbow. I don't know, but I'm gonna blow. Bernie was a part of how it begun. This is not my idea of a bit of fun. The flashback was real in chapter 1.
Gonna gather up all the intel I have, try to make a connection on your behalf. Sissy,
it's all so kitty. Oh, and don't forget about Pandy. But where is Rash? He has gone. There's a mystery there. Will he live on? Is he infected now? Or has he withdrawn? But the silver port has carried on, creating havoc around the world. We still do not know what the future beholds, but what is apparent is it's getting cold. Let's just hope that we all unfold. So the question I have, is Pony bad? Is he got kidnapped? Now we're getting sad. He's got a story to tell. This is gonna be mad. We are losing hope of all we had.
Running from the law, can't believe what I saw. Of all the things that I've seen, he was the wildest of all. Don't know what to think about this club. They call themselves the Silver Ball. Gonna gather up all the intel I have, try to make a connection on your behalf. Is he getting kidnapped to Willow and God? Who's part of the group, the Silver Ball? Running from the law, can't believe what I saw. Of all the things that I've seen, he was the wildest of all. Don't know what to think about this club. They call themselves the Silver Ball. Gonna gather up all the intel I have, try to make a connection on your behalf. Is he getting kidnapped to Willow and God? Who's part of the group, the Silver Ball?
82. Reality. 94. I live in my ideal reality. 95.